September 26th, I think, Saturday, 2015. We are on our way to Magog for an overnighter. And we are going to Belém to take the bus. Yeah. Okay, so it is the 26th, Saturday, September 2015, and we're going to wait for the express bus at 10:30. Breakfast.
Now this is the selfie part.
I guess this is our second, our trip this year. Last year was the Highland Games.
This is going to be the very first trip.
No, second trip.
Watch this. This is what happens when people cut you off before letting you actually finish your sentences.
First trip?
This is our first, very first trip on the bus.
The bus.
What did I say?
On the bus.
Yes. Speech mejoram.
Brought a bunch of nice vegan sandwiches with us today. Walk around the marsh. It's supposed to be very nice. I know this is.
You see, you have light.
Difference. Well, right now we smell gas, but why are you zooming in so close to me? Why do you do that? Make me nervous.
We're in the middle of nowhere. All we can smell is gas.
Well, because we're in a gas station.
Okay. So we spent money. We got into a bus. We woke up very early in the morning to go to a gas station, which, by the way, we had one, like 2 minutes walk from our apartment. We had two gas stations.
More than that.
Yeah.
More than that, darling. So, this is Magog, Canton de l'Est.
See, papier mâché.
Étoile sur la lac.
I'm not even going to try to translate bad words,
we
real bad words.
We are going to stay at the hotel and spa. Étoile sur la lac.
As you walk, somebody will tell you matalac.
Oh, actually, what was it? 1200, I think?
Oh, that's the taxi. مطالعه می کند. مطالعه می کند. No milk or sugar?
Yeah, it's in here. Okay, now. That's yours. Well,
is this
ours here.
They gave us a pen.
The tub looks small. If we can fit in our tub at home, we can fit in this one.
Let me see. That like cue that is like, she gives me a cue to go. Oh, this is a jacuzzi.
No, it's what they call a bentovio.
Oh, that they can't say Beethoven, they say Beethoven.
Yeah.
Oh. Yeah. Okay. This is they call Beethoven. Yeah. Oh, look how nice. Oh, look, Cindy, they have a phone in here.
What?
They have a telephone.
No.
Here.
Hey, what is that? Is that like a outside air jar? Look at us, they're a bunch of kids. I've never been in such a nice place before.
Oh. Look. Are you happy that they pay for everything, Cindy? Being a photographer now?
Not gonna answer.
Yeah, you're not gonna answer. No. She doesn't want it. She doesn't want to take any responsibility as a professional photographer.
I'm not gonna answer that because it's not correct.
Oh, she doesn't want to answer.
Okay, so, coffee on the veranda. Thank you. Having a good time, baby? I think that's Mount Orford over there.
Mount Orford?
Orford. I think we have to follow this street to get to the marsh. You know, I looked at the map, and that marsh goes all the way into Orford Park, I think, like right into the Sipak Provincial Park.
Okay.
It goes right all the way through the park. I didn't know that.
Yeah, Orphanage Park. Whatever Orphanage Park is.
Orford, love. Orford. I should say. Bridge, and after the bridge there's a light to cross. So we're not at the access point yet. This is wonderful, isn't it? No, it's not wonderful. I think it's wonderful. Fantastic, we can see the sunset and then go back and get a big fry or something, salad, and go sit on the balcony with the sun and the moon. Wouldn't that be amazing if there's a big old moon across from the water? And then get in the bain tourbillon. You think?
she's going to put all the pressure of what she didn't find, the waterfall or whatever it was, on that poor birdie over there. Shame on you, sir. Shame on you.
Thank you.
taxi.
Time to go. Why were it so dark?
The light? Time to go.
Yeah. Best part of the trip? Going back home.
For Anoush.
Yes. See, in that sense, you're like my sister.
Yeah?
Yeah.
How's that?
She hates when the trip finishes.
Yep, me too.
Yeah.
No, actually, that's not true.
Mm-hmm.
I don't like when it finishes too soon.
Oh. I don't care.
I know. I know how much you love to travel.
Oh, yeah. Travel around our own apartment.